The stem turn is a turn that will work in all snow conditions, no matter how difficult the snow, and thus is a turn that every advanced skier should master. To make a stem turn, lean more over your downhill ski and slide your uphill ski across the fall line and tilt it on its edge. Once the ski crosses the fall line, gradually shift your weight to that ski, and after you cross the fall line, bring the other ski parallel. In crust, be very light on your skis and try to not break through the top layer. In heavy snow, keep pressing down to complete the turn and make sure the skis don't cross under the snow. It's worth practicing stem turns in good powder snow so that you'll have it ready to use when you find yourself in difficult snow. Get the entire 25-lesson course on off-piste and powder skiing for the iPhone or iPad, or the eBook, Powder Skiing and Off-Piste Touring, which includes 36 individual video lessons.